One more piece for the Sunstone Bomb.
So you've really never been here before?
Hard to believe, huh? But it's true.
Oh no, I messed it up. I should have jumped across. No, I'm alright. There's nothing there. Can he even hit me? Or is that like an iframe? I gotta test that out.
Gate.
You're up again, Knack.
Yeah, I know. Right here. That rubble was stopping the gears from turning. Try to block and here you go. Hey, sheesh. How do I get that one? Huh.
Let's do this.
Yeah. Are you guys teleporting? Nope, can't hit it. Try as I might. Sorry, I'm still not used to hitting the circle button. I know all I'm doing is basically punching. Which makes me think, does kicking do more damage than punching? Huh. What's up, guys? Yeah, maybe it does. I don't know. Up, you guys can teleport.
I'm glad we're finally out of the woods.
Goblin pyramids. Is that what you wanted to show me?
That's part of it. Come on.
Well, let's get
going. I missed one. Wait, did I? No, I'm pretty sure I got both. It was two treasure chests. Nah. It looks like the kick does the same amount of damage as punch does. Oh, hi, hold up there. Hi. Whoa. Hey! Now I know, it's those spiders from the first game. That's what it is. Huh. Sorry, but I'm just looking around. Well, that's what it was. Those spires are from the first game.
Must be nice to be able to change size like that.
And it looks like the body slam does the same amount of damage too. Ooh, you look special. No, come back! Yep, that just happened. Hey, you're supposed to fall.
Don't forget your parts.
Oh, okay, I get it. I heard something. Hey, guys.
These old ruins are riddled with puzzles and traps.
Let's start with that side. Yeah, there's not that many games where you body slam a ladybug. Come here. No. Dang it. All right.
doors were all open last time.
Huh. Interesting.
Get, die! Suffer! I'm gonna have to go back over here, grab this one, put it back over here. No, I'm all right. There you go. Huh? Yeehaw! I don't know if that was the way you're supposed to do it, but I did it.
Those puzzles were no match for our wits.
Our wits? Mac was the one that solved it.
Watch out, guys. I got this. Huh. Oh, okay, I see that, I see that.
We need to head up through here next.
Gotcha.
Hmm. Well, I have enough time to shrink to small. Nope. Dang. I know there's a treasure chest right inside that room. There's gotta be something. No, God darn it. They fly away so quick. This again. Nice. Are you the same one? Wait, wait, what? Huh. Wait, what? Damn it. He falls down like a rock. Ah, finally. Okay. No! That's what I get for trying to get the Sunstone. Slowly. Slowly. Teleporter. Huh? Okay. Yeah. Coliseum. Yeah, it's been a while, huh? Get him, Nat! Oh, what am I doing? Don't press that button. Oh. Okay, bad angle. Damn it! First of many. Damn. There you go.
Watch out! There's more of them!
Now what? I'm gonna have to take this. Don't run away. Let's take out the bull guy first. Can't see the other bull guy. Don't worry, guys, I got it. Which kind of makes me wonder what happened to the abilities. Huh.
Oh, it can't be.
Can't be what, Uncle?
If that's what I think it is, it could be a significant archaeological find.
If you could get it out of the mud, that is.
Maybe I can help with that. You boys sit tight.
Is the statue really that special?
Can't be sure yet. I'm counting on you, Knack.
All right. Hey, big guy. So you're attacking different? Oh, you still nailed me. And I could've... Ow. Wow, he wasn't phased after I got hit. Once you get small, it's hard to phase them. Nice dodge. Damn it. Can't see. Not too shabby, but it would be good if I had some super attacks. Well, let's go this way. Ah, wait a minute, can I keep, yeah, sorry. Nope, nothing that way. Two for two? Jeez. It really wants me to complete the teleporter. Two for two? Two for two. Even though I probably I missed four treasure chests already. Whoa! Hi! Anything over here? Nope. Is it set on a timer? Or I could do that. There's no more secret treasure chest, so I should be alright. Great. Yep, that just happened. Come back. Oh, I'm stuck being small. Gotcha. Wait a minute, was that even a good idea to do that? Ooh, almost done for one more. I guess I keep going up. Okay, I get it. Go here. No, come here. Die. Suffer. Damn, 10 feet tall. 13 now. Whoa. Quick time event. Here you go. No! Sorry! Freaking hit circle. At least you give me another chance. And I hit L1, come on! I'm really bad at quick time events. Gosh dang. Show off.
That'll do it.
They said it would never be found.
What?
What you're looking at is a monument to one of our earliest victories in the Crystal Wars.
Who's the caveman?
Marius. He's known as a great hero.
So fierce.
Fierce enough to beat the High Goblins and their robot warriors.
High Goblins, huh?
And the High Goblins are a different bunch from Gundahar and his kind.
How come I've never heard of them?
I guess they don't teach that side of the story anymore. The High Goblins haven't been seen since the wars.
Amazing.
Oh. There's more amazing up ahead. Come on.
Well, I wouldn't miss it for the world.
So that statue of Marius was a major find, huh?
Indubitably. I can't wait to tell my archaeologist friends about it.
This chapter's still going. Even though I'm pretty much spending most of the time just exploring and looking around.